defense. That tells me that they do allow those opportunities where players get behind, and they have to have a good transition to make sure that they are sharp and on point.
That Orlando's probably feeling at this point.
Off the turnover, Mukhtar shooting it. Mukhtar, 1-1.
Well, this is what you cannot do. Give up the ball in the middle of the field. Urso lets that one go, and Mukhtar does what he has been doing the best. And that is being direct, going to goal. He says, why not? I'm going to take a chance. It's deflected. And this is why they tell you, just take a shot. You never know what's going to happen. And this just catches Galice in improbable position as the ball just nothing I can do about it. Tied up 1-1.
In the 21st minute, so it took about 7 minutes to get that equalizing goal. And Mukhtar
it is once again. Just a little bit too heavy, just a little bit off.
Love it. Down the sideline. Mukhtar. 1v1 at the moment. Couple of moves there. Mukhtar still with it. Mukhtar, low shot. Save, rebound. Godoy, goal. 2-1 Nashville. They're waving it off. No goal offside.
And that's one of the great things about DK is that he's always looking about what if. What could happen? He tries to get there.
Hany Mukhtar with Sapan. Mukhtar, step over. Mukhtar, shot. Goal! 2-1 Nashville.
They'll tell you every game. Orlando has a fantastic opportunity down at one end, and then just a quick counterattack. And this is what Nashville is so good at. But this is really just Mukhtar just picking up the ball about 30 out. Running across the whole defense of Orlando, and everyone is chasing. No one steps up. It's one defender, two defenders, three defenders, four around him. No one's able to close down. And Mukhtar, with his caliber, he's able to just pick out that far post. Galici's shifting to the right. Ball goes to the left, and it's a goal, another goal for Mukhtar. And now, 2-1, Nashville sitting in a very good position. Nashville. Cadiz with a huge goal.
That's it. Nashville.
When I look at this, and I think everybody looks back on this, they will say it was a well-fought match that went back and forth.
Following this one. Mukhtar for MVP. No kidding. 16 goals, 12 assists during the regular season for Mukhtar.
That's incredible, and we have to keep going, and we have to work even harder to achieve better things.
Hany, congratulations on this game tonight and on your brilliant season so far.
Thank you so much. Good night, boys.
Hany Mukhtar, two big goals tonight. Nashville gets the win. It's a 3-1 final for Kobe Jones, JP Della Camera after the break.